Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Anaesopie is among the most beloved of the spirits of the 21 divisions, a beautiful, laughing, joyous, flirtatious spirit of love. Although she and Anaïs may originate in the same spirit, they are different paths who manifest and behave very differently. Some consider them to be completely independent spirits. Anaesopie may be a Dominican or Gaga variant of Azili Dantor or her daughter, Anaïs. Gaga is a voodoo-derived spiritual tradition brought by Haitian sugar cane workers to the Dominican Republic, where it further evolved and transformed. Anaesopie may be an avatar of Taino Queen Anakeona. Anaesopie has seven paths. In her Indian path, she is called Anakeona. Although Anaesa may be identified with Azili Dantor or her daughter, she is not identified with the Black Madonna of Częstochowa. Instead, she is closely identified with the votive image of Saint Anne with her small daughter, the future Virgin Mary. Anaesa is officially syncretized to Saint Anne, but it's the small girl in the picture, sometimes called Little Anne, with whom she's really identified. According to myth, Anaesa, Azili's daughter, was sent to convent school at age 3, where she was raised by strict nuns. She rebelled at age 13, leaving the convent. This echoes Mary's presentation at the temple at age 3 and marriage at age 13. Anaesopie is a jealous maîtresse who demands total devotion. She resembles a jealous, possessive lover. Make that a dangerous, jealous, possessive lover. You can never leave or abandon her. Anaesopie is an exceptionally generous, responsive spirit with a tremendous number of devotees. She has the capacity to serve many people, but don't start with her unless you are willing to totally commit to her. She takes disinterest from former devotees very personally. Communicate with Anaesa via perfume. She frequently signals her presence via fragrance. Consecrate a bottle of perfume to her. Buy a bottle for her altar and a matching one for yourself to wear when you wish to invoke or communicate with her. In general, she is more willing to share altar space with male spirits than with female. The feeling is mutual. It's best to keep her away from other female spirits under the assumption that she's openly flirted with all their husbands. She has a particularly tense relationship with Metrazili, echoing the rivalry between Azili Frida and Azili Dantor. Snake spirit Lubana, with whom she works closely, is the exception. Anaesa prefers men but serves women. She heals female reproductive disorders. Devotees petition her for enhanced beauty, sensuality, and desirability. Just being in Anaesa's presence on a consistent basis may result in these gifts. Simply making consistent and continual offerings to her may help even without any direct contact from her. She is invoked for all domestic, romantic, and marital issues. Invoke Anaesopie by pouring beer into a champagne flute or other fancy glass and adding 7 drops of Florida water or other perfume. Classification: Loa, Metrisa. Origin: Dominican Republic. Feast: the 26th of July, Feast of Saint Anne. Day: every day. Anaesopie expects total around-the-clock devotion, none of this once-a-week stuff. Consort: Lilie Belkin. Venerate them together by placing an image of Michael Archangel beside that of Saint Anne. Element: water. Colors: spectrum of yellow to gold. She allegedly wears pink when she visits the cemetery. She would probably appreciate a pretty rose gold. Her colors aren't flat but shimmery, sparkling, radiant, and vivid. Number: 7, the number of days in the week. Altar: make sure it's beautiful. light yellow candles and bring her lots of flowers. Offerings: champagne, beer served in an elegant champagne flute, sweets, delicate fruits like miniature bananas or champagne grapes, marzipan fruits, chocolate-dipped fruits, cigarettes. Also jewelry, perfume, scented soaps, and cosmetics.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.